This is the second. Texas will have a chance to tie or win it with a three. Taylor attacks, floats, even at 72. 2.7 left. Last chance for the Panthers.
And he said he wouldn't take a timeout in this situation.
Jesperson, half-court heave for the win.